Hello everyone, in today's video I'll show you how to upgrade Windows 8 version 6.2 build 9200 to Windows 11 on hardware that doesn't meet the requirements. You should perform the upgrade on a virtual machine first, ensuring that it is stable and meets your requirements before proceeding to a laptop or PC running Windows 8. This is a virtual machine running Windows 8 without TPM 2.0, and the CPU does not meet the Windows 11 installation requirements. Now I'll download Windows 11 from Microsoft's website and modify it to install on hardware that doesn't meet the minimum requirements. I extracted the ISO file with 7-zip software, then went to the sources folder and deleted the Windows 11 hardware requirements file. Then, to upgrade Windows 11, run the setup.exe file. Force click, change how setup downloads updates, select not right now, and then follow the on-screen instructions to upgrade to Windows 11. After upgrading to Windows 11, your applications and personal data will not be lost. Click Install. After 30 minutes, my Windows 8 was upgraded to Windows 11 with unsupported hardware. Internet Explorer and the Windows wallpaper remain. After the upgrade, the version of Windows 11 is 22000.194, and I will update the Windows 11 patches. Go to Windows Update and select Download Now. After the update, Windows 11 was upgraded to version 22000.282. As a result, even on unsupported hardware, Windows 11 receives the most recent updates. Please let me know in the comments if you did, and I'll end the video here. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to the channel to see more like it. See you in the next video.